CNN, John Forbes Nash Jr. The Princeton University mathematician, whose life inspired the film, A Beautiful Mind, and his wife died in a car crash Saturday, according to New Jersey State Police. Nash, 86, and Alicia Nash, 82, were riding in a taxi near Monroe Township when the incident occurred, State Police SGT. First Class Gregory Williams said. They were traveling southbound in the left lane when the taxi went out of control while trying to PSS another car, Williams said. The car crashed into the guardrail, and they were ejected from the vehicle. They were pronounced dead at the scene, Williams said.